especially during a crucial span where his airway appeared to be obstructed, lasting 1 minute and 38 seconds. It all started when this sergeant, Doug May, in plain clothes and a hooded sweatshirt, enters the vehicle and strikes Lurie in the face.
Hey, wake up, bitch!
What was the hardest part?